tuvo misericordia para nada.
Sensacional definición. Ese, Federer Nalbandian en errores no forzados, casi iguales. En el segundo, 18-16 y 22-22. Rápido Nalbandian en dejar pasar esa pelota, Federer.
Toda la semana. Nalbandian tuvo oportunidad de quebrar. Qué marco de pulso.
Llevando el partido es lo que uno tiene que rescatar también. En una ola de nivel me refiero básicamente a... recupero, en la recuperación del espacio. Y todos piques.
Mira,
piques acá. Es demasiado, creo, para la poca preparación que pudo haber tenido. Y Nalbandian que sigue dibujando. Circunstancias, ¿no? Siempre que el reclamo sea respetuoso, se puede hacer. Pues... salía, por eso se quedó parado. Esta sí, salidas y tantas frenadas. Y nada.
Y comenzará sacando Nalbandian en el quinto set.
y Nalbandian, que también mete en la ecuación de quebrar. Y acierta, no perdona, no duda. Tiene mucha presión por no fallar y por hacer correr al rival. Él lo está. Esto es lo que demuestra que no hay voluntad del árbitro.
Ocasiones.
Nice. Brazos cruzados.
Es verdad. Atado. ¿Por qué era importante ese 5 al de? Recuperan al bandear el quiebre. David Nalbandian is el maestro del 2005.
2004 lost to Marat Safin here. Going to respond against someone like Nalbandian, who's playing much better tennis now.
A sensational angle on that. It's a brilliant forehand from Nalbandian. Trademark shot for the Argentine. Brilliant. Yeah, brilliantly played by Nalbandian.
Who says Nalbandian has a weaker forehand?
Brilliant. Sensational stuff from Nalbandian. It's a brilliant return. Beautifully done. That's the return. Deep to the Nadal forehand. Brilliant. Again, Nadal dropping the ball way too short. At match point.
Where's that shot been all match?
Brilliant. It's too good. Nadal takes a very close look at it, but Nalbandian knew it was inch perfect. He's done it. And it's met at best by muted applause because the fans have been stunned into silence by the performance this afternoon of the former world number three.
I wasn't questioning your addition, I was just saying that's even more impressive.
Almost as impressive as that from Nalbandian. Oh, how good was that? Stunning winner. Again, magical stuff from Federer. Once again, a world-class second serve, keeping Nalbandian at bay. How good was that? Phenomenal rally. And a telling first serve seals the opening set of this final for the world number one. He takes it by 6-1. Still one in the opening set, and he scores with another gorgeous backhand up the line. This time a stunning shot from Nalbandian. Some wonderful winners in this final. And Nalbandian with a great response. Tremendous hitting from Nalbandian. Somehow he found the line.
Yeah, I mean, this shot looks so easy.
Some brilliance this time from Nalbandian. He's really warming to the task. Silky skills from Federer.
Yeah, and they had to be, because Nalbandian played a superb point as well.
Oh, what a response to that serve. Quite unreal return. Oh, and he's won that point too. It's all going with Nalbandian right now. Some shots of real genius in that game from Roger Federer, but ultimately it's Nalbandian who hangs on. 5-2. Creative shots in this match. And there's another one.
Wow.
It's been a tremendous final. There has been some shots that, quite frankly, we haven't seen all year.
I wonder now, did Nalbandian just think this was going long?
What a way to clinch the second set. In what was an outstanding set of tennis from Nalbandian, we are going to go to a third and deciding set. Impeccable length to beat the top three players in the world in a single tournament. As Federer steals that point, Boris Becker managed that, beating Stieg, Sampras and Ivanisevic.
I mean,
he's got no answer to that type of tennis.
Yeah, and Nalbandian now appears to really have the conservative Federer in his sights.
brilliant.
Albanian's first ever Masters Series title, and what a way to win it over Roger Federer. He dropped the opening set in breathtakingly quick time, but he hit back